I fuck.
Thank you.
do this to myself. Oh god. The fuck was that at? Just got a message from the wife. What does that say? That's a little hand. That's under a hand too. You're about to be my love. It made me start a new game, so I don't know. All I know is I'm scared. I wish you was here. Hello? Oh, wait. I could this way. Run! Yeah. Hello? I run, girl. I run so good. I'm tired, I can't run now. That girl scared the living hell out of me. What's this way? Ooh, chest. Nut. Gimme. God, what the
fuck? Demand payment.
No, you don't get payment, bitch. You don't tell me nothing good. Oh, God. Eyeball! Someone here to kill me, too? Eyeball! Give me the eyeball. I find you, girl. I find you. Turn off my lamp, don't waste it. Next rebel, please. We're gonna breeze right to this. Not gonna get scared or die one time. I ain't never scared of this game. Nothing useful in here.
Hello?
Map. Oh my gosh. Don't run in case I see the dog so I can turn around and run. That's the trick. Even though he catch you no matter what, he's a dog, he's very fast. Was that the dog? I go this way. It's really quiet in this room.
Light.
Yes, yes. No. No. Don't do that. Please don't be the dog.
Did you wake us?
No! No!
Jesus Christ! Survive. Thank God. I hate that girl. Most girls are okay, but I hate that one. Oh, thank God, an eyeball. Phew! Gee willikers. Oh my God, not the gargoyles. God. Fuck! Oh my God, can everyone just leave me the fuck alone, please? Oh my God. Fuck off.
How about you go fuck yourself, hey? Oh, okay.
Back up slowly. Back up slowly. And run. No, you don't. God. What the fuck? I guess I'll just run back to the beginning. Fuck. I'm gonna chill in here for a little while. That's what I'm gonna do.
Behold us. We are listeners.
Oh my God. What the fuck? Hello? Please tell me you're protecting me from that thing. I've seen like every fucking monster, and look how far the map.
This is some bougie.
Oh my God, what is that noise now? Off running past this fucking thing. Lights on because I'm scared. Door closed. Jesus. The fuck do I do? This is like the hardest level, and it's like the fucking beginning of the game. I have to just walk in the dark. Or not. Dude, I have no clue. I just want to find the eye. Please be eye. Behind me. Fuck yourself. Goodbye. Yeah, thanks for whispering in my ear. I like that a lot. No! God! This is a dead end, and that fucking thing is on the other side of this door. Please don't kill me. Please don't. Eyeball, yeah. Gimme. Golly.
5, that's all I have. Well, maybe not need, but want. No. Okay, so I don't move. Shows up, or whatever that thing is, the tomato head. If the tomato head shows up, don't move. Eyeball! Speaking of eyeball, suck it. pretty sure those things are effing alive. I come in peace. I might die, but let's see what happens if I walk between them. Okay. Guess not. Open. Don't like that. Coin, coin, coin. No. Don't like that either. Why did that door open? What is that? There isn't even a door around here. That I know of. Oh god, I hate the gargoyles. I hate the gargoyles. I hate the gargoyles. Not playing that today, ladies and gentlemen.
Speak now.
I don't want to speak now. I want to leave now. Is that an option? Past that dude. Goodbye. Please don't kill me. What the fuck was that? Oh, it's the dog. Fuck. Huh? No! No! God dang it. got away from her? Okay. Jesus, Christmas. No, 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 please don't look at me. Oh my God. Yeah, go that way. That's a good way for you to go, puppy dog. Nope. Nope. There's a way through. I love this. This is a good map. 10 out of 10 wood map again. Please. Please, eyeball. Oh, there isn't gonna be an eyeball in here. Probably a bad thing. Note. Alright, screw this. What the hell was that? Dude, I went so far for no eyeball. Look at this. This is the worst luck ever. He's blocking the hallway. What the hell can I do about that? Oh! One's about to kill me. Something's about to kill me and I can't run. Oh my God. Oh my God, I'm trapped. Oh my God. Oh my God. I'm sorry, that was a bullshit run. And of course it used my freaking light. Oh my God. If any of you have ever played this game, you would know that that was bullshit. JS.
Payment.
Yeah, I know you demand payment.
were drawn here by the shadows, enthralled by them. It was you who stepped into the darkness. It was you who chose to be bound by it. You are nothing but their pawn.
I mean, she ain't wrong. I did choose to play this game. That as long as it stays over there. Stay calm, and everything will be fine. I know there's a shadow man behind me. I'm just gonna back away nice and quickly. Quickly, not into a dog. Yes. No, come on. I barely looked. Respond to my wife. Just kidding. There's something behind me, probably. Something awful. God. Eyeball? Eyeball! Yes, bitch. See, those monsters were just trying to point me in the direction of the eyeball. That's real nice. Thank you, monsters. Is there anything useful around here? Of course not. This is a bad game. It's not a nice game. I think this is the furthest I got last time. Anything useful? Mean game. Abba? Definitely no Abba here. Jesus Christmas. No! Pretty sure you're too fat to cross the bridge. Yes, you are. Big
pushed you down. No neck ass heaven, dog. Nice try, Steven. Okay.
Let's see if we can make it past that dog. Be one dog. Well, this room is absolutely pointless. Glad I went in it and got scared. I'm gonna see the dog down here, aren't I? Just eyeball. Yes! Eyeball. really hope this game has an ending. You can't scare me. Just kidding, you absolutely can and have. Well, there's a big head in there. Okay, so to handle this thing is to not move. Apparently that's the name of the game. Oh my god, this room has no exit except for the entrance. Jesus Christ!
Well, that's the way it goes sometimes. In this sucking game. Maybe we'll get an eyeball a lot sooner.
My lamp's about to go out again. What the? Is there an update where they made these burn out way quicker?
Explain, game.
Please.
Keeping them.
you're big. Wait, there's a room back there. Abba? Abba!
Abba. I see.
I think this is the furthest I've been in this game. Hopefully my memory save file doesn't get wiped again.
Okay, how are we doing on oil bait? Good. Oh, now we're at 9.
Double gargoyle? Can't escape. Well, that's wonderful. No Abba? I don't know how I feel about that humming. Abba? Is there another Abba? Oh my goodness. I got two Abba. What was that? Oh, okay, you can fall off.
Well, you gotta test these things. You gotta test them.
Where are my eyeballs go? Oh. Can I just lockpick these? Nope.
Turn, you bastard! Turn, you bastard!
Okay. I do not like this humming.
Just for the record, makes me a little bit scared.
Who turns a cog this way? Look at my hand. Okay, give me to Abba. Oh my goodness. That's loud. Oh my god, what am I supposed to do about that? It's all the monsters! What? Well, not all of them. I beat the game?
Ta-da! Well, that's just wonderful.
There's got to be like one final scare or something.
I didn't know it.
I guess not. I guess I beat the game. Continue? What's there to continue?
I beat it.
I think. Oh god. No, I don't want to do this part again. I 100% do not want to do this part again. Stop stream. Okay, bye. I love my wife. Okay, bye.